square and positive finish. Ball delivered inside. It's missed by McGill. McBrearty's in. McBrearty! When you're playing it to the outside of the player, you have very little room to work with. In fact, he tried to keep it in play. Instead, it's Paddy McGrady. He picks up the ball. He scored a free. He's now got one for play. It's the end of the day. One for play.
Just where he wanted it, he's turned Keane O'Sullivan inside out. McBrearty looking for another spectacular one, and he's got it. Well, Paddy McBrearty has decided to turn on the...
McBrearty initiates and Gaudu, as I said,
long ball down towards Owen McHugh, but Carr stays with him, still Owen McHugh. Here comes Paddy McBrearty. Brilliant,
you can see it with this beautiful goal. Can Carr have pace and absolute abundance?
I just need to get it off my chest, more than you.